We would not, if we could, pick you up and put you over there where you think you want to be and deprive you of the fun of going there.
Mm. Okay.
Even though it might seem like it takes less time.
Okay.
Because time is the quotient to be spent on joyful life.
Okay.
That's why you have this sensation of time, to give you this continuity. In other words, it's more fun to wake up in the house you live in and to dream about the next house before you wake up in the house you're dreaming about than to one day wake up in this house and one day wake up in that house and one day wake up in that house and one day wake up in that house and have no sense of how you got from one to the other.
Right.
In other words, it's so delicious. That's what this time-space reality gives you. It gives you a platform from which you can achieve the next logical step, because it isn't satisfying to move from where you are to where you want to be if you haven't been the one that pre-paved it.
Right.
That's why it is so miserable to try to live somebody else's dream for you. You want to say to that employer or to that mother or to that mentor sometimes, you think that's such a good plan? Go live it.
Mm.
In other words, it isn't fun to live someone else's dreams, but oh, it is so much fun to live your own. But you got to dream them before you can live them. And you got to dream them with such fervor and with such steadiness that the dream begins to feel as real as the reality that you're living. So that when people say, where do you live? You have to stop and think. Did I move yet?